File select. Story select.
I'm Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog. Some military troops suddenly.
It runs. Sweet. Cool. We just got it. What's this here? Alrighty. Hello, everybody, and welcome back. This is Old School Gamer here. We are back again with some more video games on my PC. We're playing Sonic the Hedgehog today. Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. As soon as it loads up, we just gotta change the resolution for it. So, get this started. Oh, that could be a reason. Give me just 1 second here, guys. All right, now let's see how this screen looks. So. Ooh, okay. Alright, so we're gonna have to change the resolution up just a little bit. Wrong thing. There we go. Okay. Alright. See, I'm never too sure what my resolution is on my laptop. Because it's like a little bit up from 720, but it's not 1080. It's right in the middle of it, kind of. But yeah, but this is one of my favorite games. I like it.
File select. File select.
Alright. And like I said in many of my other streams, I've actually speedrun this, but I never got
story select
all the way through a speedrun.
Sigma Alpha 2 heading due south over the city. We're en route. Everything's a go.
This is Control Tower. We have you on radar. Report cargo status of captured Hedgehog aboard. Over.
That's a 10-4. Cargo secured on board and... What?
Hedgehog
is gone. He's taken out everyone aboard and...
What's wrong?
What in the
Come
world?
In. Over.
Freeze! What do you think you're doing? Get that Hedgehog!
About low budget flights, no food or movies. I'm out of here. I like running better.
Yeah. Jeez. This is one of my favorite fucking games. I used to play this all the time when I was a kid. I had it on the Dreamcast, though. Like, I played it so much to where the damn thing just stopped working. Like, I mean, I took good care of it. Just that I played it so much where it just fucked up. Like, it stayed in my Dreamcast all times. Like, I'm getting, like, so tempted to start trying to speedrun this bitch, but it's like, no. Oh, wrong thing, man. I will kind of start doing just a little techniques here and there. Oh, there's a little technique there. Now, this technique's where you can, on the speedrun, it's where you can just, like, something like that, yeah. It's like you spin dash jump, and you have to like, as soon as you release from your spin dash, you have to quickly hit your jump button, and you're supposed to go like, kind of flying, sort of, what it looks like. But I can't really quite get it to work on the PC too well. That's also another speedrun tactic. Not tactic, but a little shortcut that a lot of them use. I'm actually never able to do that with the spin dash all the way through. Never able to do that. Yeah, I'll take a while. That too. Now the levels that I'm really bad at speedrunning are whenever I do tend to speedrun this are the knuckle levels. I never remember the exact locations of them. Now this one. See, it's really hard to kind of stay on the ground on this work. Because that's like the best way to quickly get through it is to stay on the ground. And if you quickly like keep repeatedly spin dashing. Okay, I fucked up. Yes! If you keep repeatedly spin dashing like that, you'll gain a lot more speed than just running. Like you spin dash for like a quick second, release from it, then quick spin dash again. It's a lot more easier to do on a console. Because I don't think my controller is quite synced in with my computer. Like 100% fully. Like as well as it would be with a console. Yeah, but as soon as they fucking decide to release this on Xbox One, we will definitely be able to stream it. Full fucking throttle, dude. Like, oh. And if you ever want to, like, fuck up. Damn it. That wasn't supposed to happen. I feel like the PC's version is just like impossible to speedrun. It's like I'm not actually trying to, I'm just trying to do like all the little techniques you'd use to speedrun it. Like right there, you'd have to like jump on the box and just like jump up without hitting the X button again to, like, quickly dash at him. Without doing that, you can just keeply repeatedly hitting him like that. Flies up in the air.
It all starts with this.
If you're fast enough.
A jewel containing the ultimate power.
That's the Chaos Emerald! Now I know what's going on! The military has mistaken me for the likes of you! So, where do you think you're going with that emerald? Say something, you fake hedgehog!
Chaos Control!
The audio is so bad.
Just let it go.
I hate these missions so much.
You just don't know when to give up, do you?
What are you talking about? That emerald's mine. You got that? The Master Emerald contains special powers that neutralize the energy of the Chaos Emeralds. That makes it very powerful. What the?
What?
Look who's calling who a thief. I came here following the signal from the Emerald. If I'm not mistaken, this is the Master Emerald.
So you, Dr. Eggman.
So that's Dr. Eggman.
Well, I guess I can use it for something. I'll just take it with me. Farewell, Knucklehead.
Not if I can help it.
Wow.
And look what you did to my emerald!
I did that to prevent the Master Emerald from being stolen.
The PC version is so bad.
And by the way, that's not your emerald.
Doesn't matter. I'll look into it once I get back to the base.
I despise anyone who takes jewels from me. All the world's gems are mine to keep.
Yeah, we'll see about that, Batgirl.
That's close, that's for sure.
Yeah, I feel good.
I feel good too. I feel badass.
There's no mistake about it. This must be the island. It's a secret military base that is reinforced and super strong. It's called Prison Island. I heard the news about it on satellite TV. I still can't believe that Sonic would destroy the military building or rob the bank. Wait for me, okay, Sonic? I'm on my way. What? Hey, look, it's Amy! And Eggman, too! What's Amy doing here? Doesn't matter. I have to help Amy because she's in danger. Tornado transformation!
This time I'll let you go, but the next time we meet, you won't be so lucky.
Oh, really?
Wow, Tails, you did it!
Wow, Tails! Oh my god!
I'm the one who should be asking.
I'ma suck your foxy dick!
Don't you know it's dangerous here?
I know, but I'm here to.
Oh, always knew Amy was a whore.
Sweet, 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 sweet. Oh, woo, 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 woo. Oh, oh.
Great music. Break everything! Man, fuck that animal. I don't think we're gonna fuck with any chow while we play this game. I don't feel like doing that. I don't think chow is too important. When I used to speedrun this, I actually used to be pretty good. What I remembered, at least. Whew. I am rusty as fuck.
Thank you. was easy. Oh, yeah.
You're damn right it was easy, motherfucker. Oh, I'm sorry. I gotta watch my language. I doubt that would ever happen, though.
Huh? Amy?
Keep your voice down. Have no fear. Amy Rose is here.
How'd you get here?
Well, if you gotta know, I caught a ride with Tails.
With Tails?
Are you sure you don't need my help? It looks like you could use it.
The reason I'm in here is because of that fake hedgehog.
You mean that black hedgehog?
Racist.
Did you see it? Where is it now?
If I tell you, will you marry me?
No way.
I thought I had you this time. That black hedgehog came here with Dr. Eggman.
So, Eggman's behind this, huh?
What's all that writing on the wall anyway? Did you write that? Wait for me, Sonic! He's such a brat sometimes.
I just did read.
Kind of because that's the only thing I have to drink right now.
Whoa!
Ah, is the glitch not in this one? Wow. Okay. That was a spoof. Woo! Okay. Okay, so it isn't here. Okay, I'm gonna hit this real quick, and I'm gonna see if we can actually do this. Holy shit, okay, this game is speedrunnable. Yep, I could speedrun it on the PC, yep. God damn it. Woo, this is gonna be fun. Oh yeah, I always forgot about that one. Little trick to skip in that ramp. So, oh damn. You can also skip that by doing that spin dash jump. There is a crazy fucking glitch here. I think it's this one. Yeah. See, there's your proof that I used to speedrun this motherfucker. At least all the way till the fucking sand level with Sonic. There's your proof that I know how to speedrun this damn game, at least. All the way up to a certain point. I only speedrun the hero once, too, so yeah. It's also an easy way to get past that, too. You get skipped that whole loop. Saves you a few seconds. And every second counts in speedrunning.
Barely made it.
Boom. Oh, this one?
Yeah, buddy. I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me?
I don't remember how to fight
you're
this guy.
You're not even good enough to be my friend.
I'll make you eat those words.
There's no time to play games. You won't even get the chance. I'm coolest. I see. So you're not just a hedgehog. Ouch!
Whoa!
There's no time to play games.
You won't even get the chance.
You won't be able to just attack him. Try something to lower his defense.
I see. So you're not just a hedgehog.
Fuck.
There's no time to play games.
I always had problems fighting this guy.
You can't attack him from the front. Try maneuvering and attack from the rear.
I'm the coolest.
Ouch!
Yeah. Oh, I see. So you're not just a hedgehog. Imposter.
Do you know who I am?
Shadow, what are you doing? Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it.
Blows up?
Blows up?
This is my favorite game. I mean, I bought this game on every fucking console it's on. I've just never bought it on the 360. But I did talk my friend into buying it just so I could play it whenever I came over to his house. Pretty much because I was over at his house every day. And he was all like, if I buy it, will you play it? And I'm like, yeah, dude, I'll fucking beat it tonight. I believe I did buy it the night he fucking bought it, too. I beat it the day he bought it. And then on top of that, I bought it on my PlayStation the day after and stayed up all night just to play that. I mean, I stayed up all night before I had to go to summer school. And I went to summer school fucking tired as hell, man. And then also, the funny thing is, I also completed off my summer school that day because we were doing it online. It was pretty much at our own pace, but we had like a whole month to get it done. Which I knew a few ways to cheat, so it was pretty easy. Hey, the teacher fucking showed us, so, you know, shit happens. Damn, Sonic, you're not running too fast, man. God damn. Almost fucked up there. And actually, the how I got into speed how I actually got into speedrunning this was I was watching this guy called Talon on YouTube, and he had the world record on it at the time, at least. Fuck, I don't know if he still does or not, but man, we already lost all our lives. Yeah, but he had the world record, and I thought I could also speedrun it because I played this game so many times on so many fucking consoles, multiple times on different consoles and shit. So it's like, hey, I know I could fucking speedrun it. So that's kind of inspired me to do it. I mean, this is like the only game I kind of like the speedrun. I tried doing it with other games, but I didn't get into it. It was just not as fun as this. I mean, because this is fun as fuck, the speedrun. It's just like intense. Oh shit, okay.
No time to lose. I have to hurry and find the Master Emerald.
That looked fucking insane on the PC. Woo-hoo! That just cutscene of like just the plane coming at you just kind of freaked me out. I never seen it look so real. It just looked like something was actually fucking coming at me. Freaked me the fuck out, as you could tell though. God. Oh yeah, I could never speed on this one either. Go show me. Oh, there it is.
It's closer. Two more left.
You know, I don't know what people's problem is with the music on Knuckles levels. They're actually pretty damn good. They're not bad.
It's closer.
Everybody just fucking hates on them. Thank you. Like, seriously, that is actually pretty fucking good music, actually. For fucking rap or hip-hop, whatever the fuck you want to call it. I'd call it hip-hop. But it's actually really fucking good.
Boom, boom, boom.
Yeah, I feel good.
Yeah. Fucking Amy.
Never gives up.
But how did he manage to harness all that energy?
It's got to be the Chaos Emeralds. Yeah, that's the reason they were looking for him. Tails?
The Chaos Emeralds are like magnets. They have the power to attract each other. I can use that to find where Eggman is.
Are you fucking kidding me? Come on. Okay. The fuck? There we go. Okay. Now we're up there. Now you can actually jump over those crates there that you destroy. You can actually jump straight clean over them. But see, you have to like jump and do like a hover right at like the middle of your jump, or like the height of your jump. And you can like jump just a bit higher than what you should do, than what you're supposed to. And here's also a pretty good way to... Fuck. There's a way you could skip all this running up here. Is it? It takes a while to actually get the fuck up here because you're going uphill. Yeah, I thought I could make it. I thought I could make it.
Do better next time.
I didn't expect the inside of the mines to be like this. This
is another Merkle's mission. Oh, damn, that's quick. Oh, I hate this one.
Closer.
Not as hard. It's down below, ain't it? Okay. Oh, damn. Now I gotta find all three of them again? Oh. Okay.
Story.
When I didn't expect the inside of the mines to be like this, this is gonna be tougher than I thought.
We'll be right back. closer.
Finally! I couldn't even read it. I can now breathe underwater? What? I don't ever remember finding this. Wow. It's fucking awesome. Okay. I never knew that was there. Wow. It's actually really cool.
I have to try harder.
Almost 10 fucking minutes? Jesus. Damn. That's why I don't like the Knuckle missions. It takes so long.
Sheesh. There always seems to be a lot of police around when you don't need them. Tails, any news yet?
For some reason, I'm not getting a signal from the 6 remaining Chaos Emeralds. Maybe Eggman took the emeralds into outer space.
Outer space? Knuckles!
Hey guys, long time no see. I must have got lost in the mines. Looking for the Master Emerald pieces was tougher than I thought it would be. Where are we anyway?
Hey, where are you going?
Move aside, Knuckles!
I managed to find the transcripts between Eggman and the President in the government computer. I'm following the President's limo right now! If we get into the limo, we can trace the call to find Eggman.
Okay, let's meet up there.
Hey! Wait for me, Tails!
The President must be over there! Let's go!
For some reason, I believe this makes you go a bit faster. Plus, it makes it easier to go around turns.